enough?
Yes, Kate, we must be sincere.
If you weren't sincere, then all this would be useless anyway.
But we must remember that we need to do things exactly as God has told us to do. Remember, we are offering this to God, and He is the one who decides what He will accept and will not accept. So we believe that we must do things exactly as the way He told us to do it. Hey,
now in time, Abel became a shepherd and Cain became a farmer. So one day, they came to offer sacrifices to God.
I will bring my best animal in the flock to God, because I know that God requires an animal sacrifice. Only an animal has the blood to cleanse the atonement for my sins. I will bring my best to God.
Why not? I just bring my best sweet harvest. You don't really need an animal sacrifice, do you? I worked really hard to grow this meat. And farming is just as hard as what he does, if not harder. Why not? I just bring my best sweet harvest. After all, who needs an animal? Yeah, God will definitely accept my sacrifice because I put so much hard work and effort. You don't need an animal.
Four times as far as yours.
Wait, huh? One.